Yeah, that hotspot's still there. It's not exactly in the spot where you and your dog was. This thing's got some length to it. And it's moving now, so you definitely got to come back to where your dog went in the woods. I think this is him. You guys weren't that far from him.
Okay, get back in here. See me walking here?
There's a little branch laying on the ground out here. He's right inside the woods, right there. Got to come back where you went in.
All right, see where I'm at right now.
It's about midway down that building in the tree line to the north, just to make sure we're on the same page here.
We got officers on the other side of the fence there. Get a feed on me right here in the middle of the parking lot. I'll be shining my light up with you.
Okay, come my way a little bit, come west a little bit. You see that little branch laying in the parking lot right there? Okay, one parking spot to the west and straight in. There you are, just to your right. Dog should be there now.
Send your copy, send your spot.
Canon 1 here, one, thank you. It was super thick. We just got circle in that area.
Yeah, 10-4. 10-4, no worries. We got him.
Excellent job, everyone. Hey, drone car right there. That's pulling out behind Mike Robinson. Can you come back here?
Charlie, draw one, open up the roadway.
Canon 1, interdiction 2 or district 1 supervisors, canine apprehension.
Somebody with you? Can we get him in the car somewhere?
Yeah, I got Nick and somebody else is down here. I think Tom Bass or somebody or Stella. Yeah, 10-4.
All right, go ahead, open Fentress back up, and all units on the perimeter. If you weren't involved with any of this other than sitting on the perimeter, you can go 10-8. And K-9, where are you at? I'll come to you.
Right on the side of the building there, you see all the cars.
10-4.
Yes, Central, we do.
I copy. Code 4 to break the patch.
10-4.
732.
Southbound drive right past.